Hello everybody, this is Keeves on the Silver Sun Republic server, and today we're going to show you how to use herbs. So, to start out, you need to make a mortar and a pestle. So, what you need is a pickaxe. Right now I got the primitive pickaxe right here, it is equipped. You right click it. You get a shape, and from there you can make a mortar and pestle. You need some rock to do so. I already have some rocks sitting here, so all I have to do is craft. Oh. And there you go. Easy as sin. Once you have the mortar and pestle, then you can take that and make stuff with herbs, and I'll show you in a minute, but I gotta switch out to my other character who actually has the herbalism skills. So I'm gonna drop this on the ground and I'm gonna re-log onto my other character, and I'll show you how to do it in just a minute. Alright, and we're back with my other character. As you can see, I got a bunch of herbs already gathered. So we're gonna do is mix the preparation with the porter and mestle. No, mortar and pestle. Porter and mestle. Fuck. Obviously, I don't know how to speak. And you start mixing. Now, when you put the herbs in, the first time it's gonna show unknown effects, and it's kind of a pick and choose. Now, the funny thing about herbalism, and this is what I've heard from other people, is that what I see is what's going to give you like a combination of herbs is different for each character. So what works for me is not going to work the same for another character. So it's a very much a figuring it out. Kind of a cool concept. I actually really like it. So once you do that, you craft. If you get nothing, go on to the next one. All right, craft. Get nothing, go on to the next one. When you get something, it'll tell you. But it's a lot of figuring it out. So this one, I already know one of the effects. Antidote is one of the effects of this one. But for the most part, I don't know a whole lot of them. So, like I said, it's going to take a lot of guesswork until you start figuring out what each herb, what effect resides with it. So, once you find it though, it's pretty rewarding. There we go. Raise max stamina. Fantastic. So I get Aquila, what is it? God, Aquila wings preparation. So raises max stamina 0.232, and that's used for herbalism, a little bit farther on. So now that those are done. Right, they don't disappear from the ingredients list up here, so just keep that in mind, but they will disappear from your inventory. So when that's done, go on to the next one until you start figuring out what they do. And that's that so far. There we go, there's another one. Which one did I get here? Damage stamina regen. So this is like a poison kind of thing. So they make these little fuzzy fur balls right down here. Anyways, so later on what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a video of how to put all these together and actually make different potions and stuff. But there you go. Now you know how to use herbs to find these things, these preparations. Alright, hope you like this. If you do, hit the like button. If you like the videos, subscribe. Thanks guys, talk to you later.